There by Cabina is blocked, and it is Lyles finding an outlet and getting it ahead. Fratton trying to flip it through. He did. The pass back in front. They score! Joe Colborne's first NHL goal. But what a play from Fratton. And the Leafs have a 4-1 lead.
And look at the big smile. Look at the big smile. Good for him. And it all starts from the other end, once again off the rush. And the Leafs' speed continues to come to the forefront. And there's another player getting into the shooting lane, picking the puck up after. What a pass. And away go the Leafs with speed. Now, Dwayne Rolison overplays this puck a little bit. He chases, and then nobody picks up Colborne coming through the middle. Terrific play there by Fratton, and he just comes back with a pass. Oh, boy, I didn't realize that. Fratton with a beautiful pass behind the back to shove it through in the middle.
Brian Papineau getting the puck that will be put on a plaque. First NHL goal, Joe Colborne. Clark MacArthur can't load up a wrist shot.